the longer I hold it, the more I want it. It's bad. It's really bad. Thank you. Recently, actually, I used to smoke Marlboro Ultralights. I prefer Parliament Ultralights just because they're lighter. I don't like the harshness of it. It's more the act of smoking for me than it is, you know, the final outcome from it. And I went to, actually several times, I'd go to the gas station closest to my house and they wouldn't have my Ultralights. They'd run out. So one day the attendant offered the Parliament Ultralights. I'm like, yeah, sure, why not? I have a couple friends that smoke Parliament Lights, which I've had before, and they weren't bad, so I decided to try it. And there's something about the filter, like how it doesn't actually like meet, like the center of it doesn't, yeah, exactly. And I think that's really cool. I am. It's cool. I really like coffee.
I actually was going to get a manicure tomorrow, so I hadn't done mine, and then when you called me and said that, I was like, I just took off my polish and put on this. But I'm a freak. Everyone makes fun of me that I get my nails done like 3 times a week, which I don't, but like once a week. And I'm like obsessed like with not like nicking them or like having it chipped. I'm just a nail freak.
And you said that you kind of like some dark colors once in a while, and pinks and reds.
Thank you.
out whenever you're done, take the tub.
That's good.
Do you sometimes grow out your nails a little bit longer or get them longer? What sort of lengths do you like?
I was allowed to cut my nails. They're usually, my nails are.
Mm-hmm.